Listen, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
I see in life is that people are constantly trying to seek comfort. But when you seek comfort, all life does is it will serve you more and more discomfort. This planet wasn't made for you to go sit on the beach and sip apple martinis with your friends and get a tan. It was made for you to grind and grow and rise. Just being here today is the first step. You've already realized you're worth more and you want to rise. Do you want to take advantage of this opportunity that RISE has to offer you? A highway to success? Do you want to take the wheel of your own sports car? Or do you just want to hand over the keys and hop on the bus like everybody else? You have to be okay and be willing to make the hard decision, to feel uncomfortable, to feel pressure, to face rejection and failure, because that is what is necessary for you to rise.